The winner of Steel CEO of the Year Award goes to Shri Vipul Mathur, CEO of Welspun Corp Limited.
Ladies and gentlemen, respected and honorable Union Minister of Steel, Mr. Chaudhary, other dignitaries on the stage, SUFI, and all the people who are present here, a warm welcome and sincere and heartiest communication from Mr. Mathur, who could not be here today because of his preoccupied travel plan. His key messages are that if India is going to grow 3 times in steel manufacturing, and if India is going to grow per capita consumption of steel more than 2 times, 2.5 times over the next 12 years, there is a huge opportunity for all the steel manufacturers. Welspun is one of the key players in the market with 1.5 million ton of steel capacity, pipe making in India, and plate and coil capacity in India. We really appreciate and thank you everybody today, this evening, and have a nice evening. Thank you.